In an earlier video, I told that we are more or less patronized by the electric and electronic industry, especially when it comes to these extremely basic units. I don't know the exact name, but anyway, here you can connect all kinds of electronic apparatus, amplifier or whatever, and here inside you can see red plastic. And I always get somewhat angry because it's a kind of patronizing way to safeguard whatever, children or so, that they don't stick their fingers into this block. But of course, children have to be educated, etc., etc. And there's enough plastic inside before it's possible to get into the real copper contacts. So anyway, I think it's a kind of patronizing. So here inside you see these red units, and I'm gonna take them all out. That's very simple. You can lift up that brass contact springs, the brass inside, now in the middle of the screen, and then pop out all these red plastic safeguard units, because in a real Radio Shack, like it's here and here and here, it does not make sense. And it's more or less nonsense. Anyway, so that's a good thing to do. And you can open such a unit with these idiot screws here, with the help of a screwdriver that you can make yourself with a grinding tool. Grind 2 points, 2 sharp edges into a normal screwdriver, and then you can also open this idiot screw with a kind of, say, three angle incision inside. So anyway, good way to open these blocks and make them usable in an hobby shack.